it back over there somewhere.
Yep.
We are about to begin the Hobbit Trail, which is down there. Right there. Which is really cool. Alright, let's get going. Yeah. See, that sign says like walking stick things, so you know, I have a couple of them chosen actually. I'm looking forward to getting them. Which way do we want to go?
Let's see. We are here. Well, we can. It doesn't really. I don't think it really matters.
So it goes.
The Hasita Head Lighthouse is that way.
Okay.
If we go that way, we'll probably just wind up down on. This is the half mile, I think, down to the beach.
That's meant to be spectacular when you come out the other end. I think that's what Mr. Sizzles is talking about right there. So we can go that way? Now we can back and go the other way?
Yeah. Pretty sure this is the actual Hobbit Trail.
Yeah. You carry the saucers and pans, so will you?
Careful of the roots.
This is really, really spectacular.
So I'm just taking photos of the plants.
Yeah. Very Middle Earth. What these are, look. You know, the steps are basically the tree root.
Now we hear the ocean. So
oh
cool.
Yeah. You can see it too. A lot of white out there. See it through the trees. Isn't that beautiful? to drop there. How cool is this, guys? You could picture the four hobbits just, you know, coming along here on their way to Bree. What kind of plants are those? Those purple ones? Flowers of those, the purple ones.
Those are rhododendrons. You can see that the actual plants do turn into trees here in Oregon.
Wow. So they're just like plants, they're not, that's not a tree.
That is not technically a tree. A rhododendron is a shrub that that in this environment grows into tree size heights. But rhododendrons come in many colors.
Mm-hmm.
Yellows, reds, pinks, purples.
I'm using the GoPro for this today. What I like about the GoPro is it breaks the video up into 15-minute segments if you're doing a long one like this. So even if something goes wrong, you're going to have some footage. And it makes it a lot easier to edit too. Not that I'm going to be editing much of this.
People can find us too.
Okay. This is awesome. I think this is what Mr. Sizzles was talking about on the stream, where it's kind of closed in tunnel-like, and then it opens up or something. It's my first time being here. really good workout coming back up. Something's coming.
Look, hobbits.
Oh yeah. This way. Down to the sandy shores. Another trail there. there it is now.